Back with an update now on breaking news you need to know about if you're heading into Center City this morning. A large water main break overnight has damaged part of the intersection of 16th and Market Streets. This video shows the water flowing from the street. The water department eventually came out and shut off the main. The intersection is open, but drivers may run into some delays there as part of the street is damaged.
All right. Also,